बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, वेलकम टू स्नाह वर्चुअल स्कूल। दिस इज़ आर क्लास फॉर एजुकेशनल किड्स। किड्स आर टुडेज ऑब्जेक्ट फॉर कलरिंग इज़ अ बेसिक शेप कॉल्ड ओवल। हेयर इज़ अ पोएम दैट सेज, ऑल ए ओवल इज़ माई नेम, द सर्कल एंड आई आर नॉट द सेम। अ सर्कल इज़ एज राउंड एज can be, I am shaped like an egg as you can see. So educational kids, bring your Savera drawing and coloring step A book and open its page number 9. This page says trace and color an oval. First, you have to take your pencil and start tracing over the dotted pattern and complete the shape of oval. So we have done the tracing. Now it's time to color it with orange color. Take an orange color and start making an outline with color under the tracing. After completing the outline with orange color, now you have to fill in the whole of the oval shape with orange color in back and forth movement. And here is the final look. Our second object for today is half circle or semicircle. As you all know, a semicircle has two sides. One side is curved and the other side is straight. They have two corners. So, educational kids, bring your Savera drawing and coloring step A book and open its page number 10. This page has trace and color half circle. First, you have to take your pencil and trace over the dotted line to complete the shape of half circle. When you have done tracing with pencil, take red color and start making an outline under the outer tracing. After making outline with color, now take red color and start coloring in whole of the half circle in back and forth movement so that your half circle look neat at the end. The coloring in half circle also. Here is an activity. You have to find out in this picture that how many half circles are there. Count them and then share your answer with your mother. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching.